The bomb threat written in a girl's bathroom at Mechanicville High School put the school and police on high alert just a few hours ago. The Saratoga County Sheriff's Office suggested that students take shelter in their classrooms until law enforcement could go ahead and check things out there. They say a canine unit was brought in but found nothing at the school. Students resumed class on a modified schedule.